Blocking the inside shoulders of north and southbound Highway 121 between Blade Road and Highway 183. For WBAP's first traffic on the ones, I'm Dennis Martin.
WSA meteorologist Kyle Roberts. Nothing to worry about weather-wise as we end the weekend here. Today will be yet again another gorgeous one. Mostly sunny skies. Highs will be in the low 60s this afternoon with a light north wind around 5 to 10. As we head into the overnight hours, mainly clear skies will allow the temperatures to fall and it will turn chilly overnight yet again, down into the low 40s as you start your Monday. But by Monday afternoon, it'll be nice. We'll rebound into the 60s, mid to maybe even upper 60s by Monday afternoon, and the mostly sunny skies with a light southeast wind at 5 to 10.
It's 40 degrees at DFW Airport. The gunman who killed 49 people in New Zealand.